when Elvis meets one of the most beautiful Italian actress, Sophia Loren. When he was filming his fourth movie, King Creole, in February 1958, Sophia and Elvis met in the cafeteria of the Paramount Studios. The witness said that she literally flipped Elvis. Bob Willoughby, a famous celebrity photographer, happened to be there on a day and took these memorable shots of Sophia and the King.